The steps to be followed are widely classified as: download QuickBooks conversion, open Sage 50 file, open the converted files in QuickBooks. To start the conversion process, you have to download the QuickBooks conversion tool. Right-click on the QuickBooks conversion tool icon, then select Properties. Under Compatibility mode, run the file after making the changes. In the conversion tool, select Browse. Find and select the Sage 50 company file you want to convert. In the pervasive 32-bit ODBC Engine DSN setup window, select your Sage 50 company file from the database name drop-down menu. Enter the Sage 50 password, if needed. Select the QuickBooks desktop version and edition you're moving your Sage data into. Select Browse and choose the folder to save your converted data to, and then select Next. Once done, the file will automatically open with QuickBooks. Review the company file for details. Hope you learned something new. Please like, share and subscribe our channel for more such videos.